Takeover, 1 week away from Sunday, streaming live on the WWE Network. It's time to find out who is willing to step up and fight for a championship. All these competitors are set for a battle royal to determine who challenges Io Shirai for the NXT Women's title at Takeover. Joseph and Wade Barrett are off tonight. I'm joined on commentary by WWE Hall of Famer Beth Phoenix.
And somebody else is looking pleased as punch to be here. And there's good reason for that, considering what happened earlier on today with Candice LeRae.
Yeah, let's show you what happened. This was while Dakota Kai was making her entrance in the arena. This was happening backstage. That is Candice LeRae. And in the background, you can see Tegan Knox.
What happens?
Your knee?
Okay, you're gonna get some help, okay? Yeah. Just try to stay calm. Try to stay calm, all right?
This is crushing to watch because Tegan Knox obviously has a nasty history of knee injuries and a recent falling out with Candice LeRae, who, as you said, a smile across her face, but I'm feeling that's about to go away. Here comes the nightmare.
Coming to reclaim what she believes is rightfully hers, the NXT Women's Championship. And look at the confidence oozing off of the nightmare.
Yeah, that has been the pursuit of Rhea Ripley ever since WrestleMania. I'll never forget the performance that Ripley put in at WrestleMania. She's gonna have a showdown perhaps here in this matchup with Raquel Gonzalez. That is certainly a rivalry that's been developing, but Beth, you've seen it play out over this summer. How frustrated was Rhea Ripley and then satisfied to finally get past the Robert Stone brand in the battle of the badasses?
Rhea Ripley is ready to reset and claim what's rightfully hers, and you see the biggest obstacle for her, Raquel Gonzalez. Two powerful women eyeing each other.
Whoa. So here we go. This is an over-the-top rope battle royal, which means you must toss your opponent over the top with both feet touching the floor to get an elimination. And Beth, a lot of new faces that you can see involved in this matchup. That is an effort by our general manager, Mr. William Regal, to broaden the competition for our champions.
Great to see some new faces get an opportunity here tonight, and a battle royal is a perfect place for somebody brand new to take advantage and step up. I mean, we could see, oh my goodness.
And Beth, you know the chaos of these types of matches is right now Rhea Ripley is all over Gia, and there's the first elimination of this battle royal by the former champion.
And Ripley turning right around back into the fray, but we're gonna see, a huge strike from Gonzalez there. So difficult to keep your bearing with this many bodies in the ring, Tom.
And as we can see, looking around the ring, Candice LeRae, Dakota Kai, Caden Carter, Casey Catanzaro, Raquel Gonzalez, of course, Candice LeRae, Catalina, Marina Shafir as well, plus Shotzi Blackheart, who, wait a minute, over the top, there goes Raven, has been eliminated by Gonzalez. I mentioned Shotzi Blackheart, Beth. You saw the performance Blackheart put in against the champion, Shirai.
Absolutely, Blackheart taking Shirai to the limit once again, seeing new talent step up to the challenge. Shotzi has proven herself time and time again. This could be her moment tonight.
And Shotzi trying to eliminate for a moment there, part of the Robert Stone brand, Aaliyah. Plenty of history between those two.
And Robert Stone approving of the good work Aaliyah's doing inside the ring, ready to take credit.
Top, another elimination scored by Ripley.
That Ellie hitting the ground hard, my goodness.
Watch this one more time. Toss to the outside. Oh, and just about face first, it looked like, Beth, into the guardrail.
Ripley waving goodbye to Ellie and again turning her attention to the ring. And we're starting to see the crowd thin out a little bit here.
Now, Beth, you know what this atmosphere is like. How do you survive?
I mean, part of it is keeping your eyes open. To me, pick a corner, stay back, survey the scene. You've got to pick and choose your battles, pick and choose your spots, like Raquel Gonzalez is doing right now.
And Robert Stone looking on the outside of the ring. Of course, a long history with Shotzi Blackheart. Meanwhile, tied up in the corner, it's Marina Shafir, who's done some great things with Raw Underground recently. And then Rhea Ripley's got Shafir over the top rope. Shafir's got to be careful.
Shafir got herself into incredible shape. What a physique.
And down goes Shafir. That is three eliminations now for Ripley. Whoa, and now two eliminations for Gonzalez.
Avery hits the floor hard, and the action's starting to pick up.
If you're Io Shirai, Beth, what are you thinking watching this much competition for the NXT Women's Championship?
I mean, we've talked about this continually for the last several years. The women's division continues to get better and better, and as we see talent step up.
Oh, and that is three eliminations for Gonzalez.
I don't think Gonzalez has broken a sweat.
I think you're right. Oh, look at this, off the gut wrench, trying to control Rita.
Rita,
look at this, very creative.
Brazilian jiu-jitsu.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
I don't know if it's gonna matter. Oh, and another elimination for Raquel Gonzalez.
With one arm, Tom. That's impressive.
Glamazonian strength there, Beth.
Absolutely. Takes one to know one.
And now Gonzalez going to work on Catalina in the corner. The numbers continuing to dwindle in this battle royal as we try and find out who's going to challenge Io Shirai for the NXT Women's Championship 1 week from Sunday at TakeOver.
Emily's in trouble.
Out on the apron right now. Oh, and a big boot from Ripley, and down goes another one at the hands of the Nightmare.
Rookie mistake trying to get flashy in a battle royal. It's not going to work with Rhea Ripley.
Oh, and look at Raquel Gonzalez, center of the ring, tied up with Catalina.
I mean, this is a great strategy for Gonzalez. Stay in the center as far away as you can from those ropes.
And a boot and another elimination for Gonzalez. Beth, this has been all Gonzalez and Ripley thus far.
I mean, I gotta tell you, Tom, I'm not terribly surprised. These two, probably the favorites coming into this matchup based on size and strength alone.
Rhea Ripley, she knows what it's like to pursue Io Shirai. It was involved in that fantastic triple threat matchup where Shirai won the championship ultimately. A takeover in your house, but look out here. Shotzi Blackheart in trouble. Xia Li trying to get Dakota Kai out of this matchup, who has hit behind Raquel Gonzalez for much of this match, I guess.
And you see Robert Stone shouting some direction to Aaliyah.
Aaliyah trying to represent the Robert Stone brand, Indy Hartwell. Tied up right now with Gonzalez. Uh-oh. Gonzalez trying to toss Hartwell.
Whoa. And Casey Catanzaro in trouble.
Oh, and there goes Catanzaro. Wait a minute. Oh, hold on a second. Beth, her feet did not touch the floor.
Uh-oh. Casey, looks like she might be getting creative here. Well,
Beth, I'm having flashbacks to the Royal Rumble match with Casey.
Wow. Well, when you're a ninja warrior,
this battle continues. Who's going to take over?